So we play in Cold Vein. You have to use whatever you can to played a little bit of this yesterday with Xavier. But now we're doing it here today. I skipped the tutorial, I've done this shit before. I'm a little bit ahead of this. I don't plan on playing too far today. Just getting ahead of, or just kind of catching up on my solo. This is the stream character I'll be playing offline with you guys. Yeah, the character creator is really nice. Like, it's a lot. I just went with one of the presets. All I did is change my eyes. I can't really zoom in on my face. There you go. I just changed my eyes, really. Because I like black sclera, or whatever you pronounce that word. And I changed the gold to purple. Because it matched my eyes. I don't really do any damage. I don't have a real weapon. This pipe is really shitty. Yeah, but Oliver just kind of clear out everything at the start here. Any different clothes. Hehe, to the kill. Edge. Yeah, the backstabs are like super easy in this game. Sorry, the parry. It's just gonna get used to whatever timing you're using. Because the clothes have different timing. Like, fuck, I'm all doing it really early or really late because the one I was using had a lot more startup. There we go. But the, like, frame rate and frame rate. The fucking number of frames for the parry is like super wide. See, I did it really early that time, but it still gave it to me. It's like super generous. At least with this one, it's really nice. Like that whole white, like that whole thing is fucking parry time. Other clothes later on have like different parries, and they're not as nice, not as generous, I should say. Yeah, it's just anime Dark Souls, dude. It's Bamco, it's soulsy as hell. Also get wolves now, which look pretty sick. Oliver, bug in the chat. So I got little berserk wolves now, and my little face mask becomes a wolf thingy too, see? It's cool. Yeah, yum. See, the fighter has, like, different stats. See? The little, like, I don't know why I'm pointing at my screen, you guys can't fucking see that. Strength, dexterity, mind, all that shit. But this one has different stats. Has more dexterity, see? And then there's that one that has more mind, see? And you can kind of see how it changes your stats according to which one you like to switch to. Yeah, this game's pretty fun. Oh, if you like Souls games and anime.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Yeah, she looks jank as fuck, dude. Fight stuff. Come on, buddy. Fuck. Yeah. So doing parries and shit builds that little art by my right trigger thing. I can buff my power. Phew. Ow, fuck. Ow, fuck. Yeah, iframes are really fucking generous. Wait, I'm like all blue and glowy right now because, oh yeah, that is a fucking breath right. Because basically this game has, as you like dodge and hit stuff, you see that gauge that popped over my health right now? As you like get block and do shit, I tried to panic button this game. As you get hit and hit stuff, you build that meter up and then whatchamacallit, you gain like a buff to everything. Don't tell me super generous, bruh. Get that shit out. Yeah! I don't know what these awake Michael Jackson's 018 are. I stole that joke from Xavier. He said it and I'm taking it. I'm taking credit. It was me. I made that joke. We fighting a big boy today. Hello, Mr. Man. And there you go, he's dead. And he gave me the map. I don't need to go down there. I don't remember if I did or not. I might as well. No harm in it. And I missed like a dumbass. Let's take care of these guys first. See how that parry shit is? It's a little wonky to get used to. No, I'm focused. Now I'm motivated. Yeah, I didn't miss an item. See, it was worth it. Oh no, slime! Oh no, poison! Maybe yeah, playing Dark Souls 1 up again, baby. Oh no, my slime! Combo attack! Vivifiers are your, Hummer bones. There you go. Cannot think of the fucking word.
There's more over us.
Ow, shit. Oh, he did a jumping attack. Ow, shit. Hold on, dog. Bitch, I'm dying. Fucking lean. Get up, Louie. Fucking little bitch. Making me pop my fucking heels on you. That pretty much covers like the basics of the game. All the little spermazoids. Thanks, Louie. I have any idea what that means.
Enemy above us.
I know. We're good. Damn, I was in the fucking cutscene of my execution. You gonna have to fucking kill all the fucking slimes?
Well done. Glad you're with me.
All I did is backstab, dude. You live? Yeah.
That was well hidden.
No, what's you say right there, you dumb bitch? I'm gonna keep doing that, I don't know why. Yeah, it's not like you can hear me. Oh boy, it's a map.
Back on the surface again. Good. That's light from the surface.
Well, we already on surface, we were like 4 feet down.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
And half naked chicks, our friend. By the way, as anime dictates. Ow, you bitch. Oh, I'm a fucking dumbass. This is going great. Switch to a faster weapon. Actually, that's gotta be more careful. Bitch. Wow, that hitbox, eh? That was fast. Let's just pop off. Yeah, you'll pick me up as next hits. Oh, did it roll way too early? Ooh, I couldn't dodge it. Louie! Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. You got him? I'ma heal. Stamina. Ow, my face! Aw, Louie, you bitch. See, got him first try. Definitely wasn't multiple times that I fought that boss in the past. And now we have a lot of fucking cutscenes, so.
She's alright. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost.
It's all right. You can do it.
Oh, good. I'm gonna get banned from Mixer. Anime powers activate. Waifu strength. Girls are watching. And you know that character that killed everything and didn't let me play the game? We gotta learn about his history.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Lord.
I guess you reap what you sow, right? That's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander.
I don't know what that means.
Come, let's move on.
Okay.
If you use that...
Is this the past of one of the lost?
Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Pretty nice that there's like an orchestra in the lost dimension.
I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads.
Should you really be taking that off right now?
Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated.
I don't know what that means either. I have no memories. And what I don't know how to explain that to you anymore.
Everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed,
I like it when people spell jail all old like that.
The creatures trapped inside the miasma
Take their loads in. Unreal.
Never-ending cycle of death and rebirth.
Look at all those weapons
always
I can't buy.
For blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood.
I think most things need to have their blood.
To those creatures we call the lost.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
The revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring.
Nod.
Where did you learn to do that?
No.
You've forgotten? Anything you do remember?
I've lost all my memories.
That's unusual.
No, it's not.
So much of your memory.
Everyone loses their memories in anime.
It was the same for her.
If I had my memories, it'd make too much sense to do things. We got home base. This is like our hub, our Firelink.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't.
Yeah, I bet they do. You know, can you put on some clothes? I have like a bunch of extra coats that you can wear. I don't even wear coats, I just put them on my shoulder because I have so many clothes. Let's slap on some music. And this is the what to do next.
Their unending thirst. But. Nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, the cycles of producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Sorry for the rush. Dude, it's been like 20 minutes and all you've done is fucking talk to me about shit. I don't have any memories. I don't know what any of this shit means. Fucking dumbass. Okay, whatever, girl. Your radio is really loud. It's weird that that song's in sync with that jukebox over there. You ever think about that? Alright, cool, dude.